In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a Nokia Lumia 710 smartphone to factory settings. Okay. You go to settings. About. Reset your phone. Yes. Yes. So there you go. The phone has now been restored to factory settings. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.